This is Adventist Health Ukiah Valley. We are a community hospital in Mendocino Valley. In medical imaging, we see an average of about 52,000 patients a year. Some of the challenges that we face on a daily basis are how to get to your patient, how to make the exam most comfortable and most convenient for your patient when you know they're in pain or they've had trauma. Our new Optima 240 is amazing. Smaller footprint, we can get in and out of a patient's room sometimes without even waking them up.
So quiet, you're not disrupting them, especially in the ICU, because you normally can't get a patient out of ICU. You need a nurse, monitors, everything to take them down to the X-ray room. So if you can possibly do it in their room, that makes it so wonderful.
Relieving them from having to be taken from the room, taken away from their family members, it's really been a good impact for our patient flow.
With this Optima 240amx, we can do 90% of all exams right in the patient's room.
Bring the X-ray to the patient, anywhere within the hospital. In the OR, we normally use it for ortho cases, as well as looking for foreign body, which that line placement enhancement is excellent for.
Oh, that quick enhance is a great feature. If you go to the OR and they just put a line in, hit that button after the pictures come up, and it shows the contrast between the line and the chest perfectly.
It is awesome. The docs will love it.
These images, it's just amazing. They love to look at them.
With the HD detectors, the image clarity is precise. The detectors are much lighter than our old detectors with our previous system. They are easy to maneuver, particularly the grids that came with this new system.
This one just snaps right on, no problem. Slide underneath the patient, hold your breath, we're done.
The way the detectors charge is the ease of it all. Just drop it into the little charger and you're ready to go. Yeah, and it holds a charge for quite a long time.
The maneuverability and the speed of the machine is phenomenal. It has nice pivot points. I mean, it just turns. It's very intuitive to your motions as well.
This speed is really what shines in the emergency room. The instant gratification, the emergency room physician can see the images instantly in order to move on with the patient care plan. We can be in the emergency room 1 minute shooting a portable chest X-ray, and 2 minutes later we're down in the ICU shooting a portable abdomen. It doesn't require us to go back to our department to transfer any images beforehand. It will transfer to our PAC system from anywhere in this building. It's a seamless process. When you're in those tight situations, trauma situations, you need something that you don't have to think about. It's easy, it's right there, it's obvious, and that's what this machine has.
It immediately just pulls our work list from the HIS right onto the screen, pull up the patient's name, and by one click, it just opens the exam for us, and then we're ready to start. It's programmed right there, all of our protocols and everything.
In all the positions, if we end up doing extra views, we can just go add exam tag and add as many views as we need.
Very user-friendly to a tech. Just everything that you could ask for, they actually have it there, hanging our aprons right there on the machine. The grid holder, yeah, that makes a big difference for us because those are the tools of our trade, and now we have a place for them. I don't know who designs them, but somebody was talking to somebody because it's a great machine that way.
It's so great to have two new portables in our department. Our techs deserve to have these. Our patients deserve to have these.
Yeah, I think that it's been a wonderful asset to the hospital.
It's the nicest machine I've ever ran. I've been doing this for 30 years.
Yeah, we love it.